Well, I mean, he's done a lot for, you know, the African American community, and it's cost him a lot. And you know, it's sad, but he continues to do the best that he can to support. And having a huge company back him, you know, through, you know, it could be a controversial reason for this company, but they're not afraid. And I feel like that was a really powerful statement to a lot of other companies.